You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano.
Yeah, and social media has been on fire ahead of this one. But now it's time to get down to business. Two superstars going head-to-head. I love it. But hey, I have a feeling the WWE Universe is in for a treat tonight.
Feels like.
Yeah, well, I've felt it before, and you're right, you don't want to know.
Carmella is making her presence known. She's absorbing some offense here. We expected, though, given the competition she's in there with tonight.
Let me interject this. When you have two divas as evenly matched as these two are, there's no way to predict what's going to happen.
Yeah, but it's been a pretty even back-and-forth battle up until now. She looks unbeatable tonight.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. She's starting to stagger a bit, but this certainly isn't something she can't come back from.
Look at these divas go. Neither one of them are backing down.
Well, I can't argue that point, John, and neither one of these women has really taken control of this match.
Here it is, right to the body. Carmella have to do to regain her. Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
Here's your winner, Demon.
And that's a huge tap out victory there.
Well, there's no way around.